Hello everybody, this is Jack, aka JusToEasy, and I have
LordOfPie, aka Kyle.
He's Kyle. And we are done with that. That's cool.
Still tagging.
Oh. Okay. Crap. This car is terrible. Sweet. I'm gonna pick you up.
Oh, no, dude, I got
it. Actually, yeah, I want to pick you up.
I'll be on the road, though.
Noah Dust has been crippling the Galarian's profits. You're making them very happy.
This is much close to it.
Actually, being on the road might be the safest spot.
I just slapped out a Ronin.
Wanna get in real quick?
You're really earning your paycheck.
I think I'm quit fighting people.
Sorry.
Just peaceful music going on. Oh, you're not even gonna get in?
No, dude. Why do you want me to get in?
Well, at least
oh, go crash again.
Yeah.
I didn't know you started the night.
No, it starts on its own. Oh, well, I figured, you know, it says drug trafficking up in the top.
Oh, no, you're at the top. The radar's in the bottom, that's what I want.
La la la, oh wow.
I'm listening to Paramore, what are you listening to?
Awesome. That's right, that tree came out of nowhere. Awesome.
We have grenades.
Don't we?
Oh, I do. Cause that's the sound a grenade makes.
That's legit. Oh god.
I think we're being bombed.
You just keep doing that.
I doubt it. That guy just got run over. Did she just say just keep doing that? What exactly is this deal going down? Figure we get closer.
How many of them are there?
5.0. Thank God for public funding. I remember playing this next song in my high school talent show.
Thank God for public funding. Oh, thanks.
I was quite impressed.
Who believes in Jesus?
You?
Me?
Yeah,
I do.
You're celebrating Zombie Jesus Day.
I'm still new at this, so just bear with me.
I suppose. Hey, I like it for the candy.
And the Nutella.
Wait, was that what I thought it was?
Probably.
No, it wasn't.
What do you think it was?
Compensator.
Why are you compensating for something?
No,
I got a K6.
It's a four-door truck. It's amazing.
Why are you compensating for something?
No, but whoever was driving it was.
But you wanted to drive it. That was cool.
I know, right? Suspicious. Did you see the body fly?
Yeah.
Oh, that was funny.
Well, I just got chills.
Oh, it's cold in here.
Hey, Hill.
Who put that there?
Did I ever tell you Victor was a friend of Manos?
Where am I supposed to? Am I supposed to go inside the place? Oh, Jesus Christ. You wanna move that car? Thank you. That is creepy.
Thank God you're here.
I make it rain.
Thank God you're protecting me.
You better be thanking God. This is shitty music.
What are you listening to? Classic?
No, it was public radio. Hey, come on, it was like la 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 la. Oh god, she just got run over.
Where
God. Oh, that's what I'm listening to now. What song is playing for you?
It's over.
Do you feel like a man when you push her over?
I love that song. Fade down, red jumpsuit, apparatus.
Sure, let's go with that.
Face down in the dirt, she said, this doesn't hurt, she said. Finally had
you. Grown in notoriety reduced. Oh, I didn't even read that one. Only on Gen X. Do your helpful hints this still pop up? Is tearing up
the charts. Not really. Mm-hmm. Of course, mine go away at the same time yours do.
Oh. Jesus Christ. Who put that car there?
I am not seeing any cosmetic damage on the car.
Neither am I.
Like, literally, I'm not rendering this.
Well, there's none on, there's no damage on it, fine either.
I'm the best for a reason. Didn't they just gonna do a head-on?
Head-on, apply directly to your car.
Sorry. Oh, I just broke a nail.
What?
My fingers slipped off my controller and hit the chair.
How does that happen?
You don't want to know it's on my controller.
Ew.
Pizza grease.
I'm gonna make her get out that side.
Listen to let me in. God dang it!
Said.
The insane wolf.
That'll teach him to steal from me. Just keep them away from me.
I got you covered. Get us out of here.
Guess we're going this way.
I don't think cars are made to go upstairs.
That's the one I got stuck on when you died last time.
$120 on my K6 screw tip should be enough, right?
No. Never enough. Gosh, would these people just get out of my way? Ooh, nice bike. Jesus.
So, how'd that coma thing work out for you? That was close.
You gonna be in our car or a different car?
I'm gonna be right here.
Oh, I see how it is. What if you could steal clothes off of people like in Skyrim?
I'd like it.
It'd be amazing.
This is what I was looking for.
That's it.
This isn't even a Ronin bike, it's just a random bike that came up.
Wanna
like
get in
some
my-
guy in a cowboy hat just came up in a bike.
Kyle, you wanna get my ride?
Nope.
Alright, it's a nice ride.
I'm going to die.
I'm driving the job. Jeez, you're like glitching out.
If you don't revive me, let's go to the mission.
No, I'm getting there. Probably not though. Fuck. We're screwed.
You're going the wrong way. Quick, hang right. And take a sharp right. And then I'm at the end of this road. Drive faster.
I'm trying.
Almost here.
Yeah, but we're
you
not.
Hit a wall.
What? No, I didn't.
I should just stop. Come on! No! Ow! You ran me over! And then I lit on fire.
That's why we should always stay together.
Hey,
you just to make sure we're cool. I sell the drugs. I would
have
kept you covered.
Yeah. Drugs, okay? Apparently we don't have a car. Oh, there it is. You weren't wearing any pants.
Still not wearing any pants.
Hey, Jack, technically your pants haven't rendered.
Why? They're not supposed to render.
Why not?
I don't want them to. I like people seeing my fat jokes.
Got it. Boom!
Well, now she's dead. And we failed. Oh, you killed the buyer. That's fine. Oh, Kyle, you might be stupid. Try going this way.
These gangs are going to kill me.
We've got Ronin problems.
Yeah, they're falling from the sky.
Could it be any more reckless?
Okay, we're switching cars. Kyle, is that your car?
Why won't they stop
moving? Reaper, baby.
Go.
Just get in. Who put that car there? Oh gosh. There we go. Now we're gonna have interesting car rides.
Is this car naturally this slow?
Yeah.
That's depressing.
Well, it's a hearse. What do you expect?
I can't move.
Oops.
Can you come revive me?
Yeah.
I couldn't move. And it hurts when you back over me.
Sorry, there's... Holy balls, what just happened?
Arpeg?
I think we're gonna get into a different car. This... Nope, not that one. Alright, you can just leave without me then. I'm trying to get a different car. Let's see. Right here. And did you shoot that guy?
Yeah. At least give me credit on the shooting.
At least give you what?
Credit for the shooting. That was a nice shot.
Like, gonna go jump on the car and jump in and hijack it. Oh, shit. Well, that makes like... Oh, yes. Okay, we're switching cars.
God dang it.
Maybe not. I don't think we are...
Ow.
So hot. Ooh. Get back here.
Wanna get in the wasabi?
It has to be a four-door.
Wanna get in the job?
Where's the job? Ouch.
Here.
Did it stop?
The driver's dead. I shoot a few times. Yeah, the driver's dead.
Alright. I'm coming. Ouch.
You mean that crashed taxi wasn't you?
No. I just got in through a door that wasn't open. Oh, you could have left the tires on it.
Me?
Unless
it wasn't me.
Oh. Well, we don't have... The rear tires are popped. And it's going back off. Because you're in the job, maybe? I don't know.
It gives me the option to select the weapons.
Oh, you were in the back, that's why. Get in right now, you can shoot.
I can't shoot.
Before, oh, no, before she gets out, or before she gets in. Before she gets in. No, it's too late. Working on it.
We're gonna need a
switchblade. No, we won't. We may be having trouble going forward, but we shall survive.
We always do.
Why?
iPod slid down my lap.
Oh. Oh well.
There.
Damn it. That didn't. I need to save me. Because I'm about to die.
Save her for nothing again. They're both dead.
Oh, she's dead too. Yeah, save her first.
I don't see her body. Oh, there it is. Get in.
I'm trying. My guy's too fat. He won't jump on top. Well, don't run me over.
Get in. Wait, how? I have no
I'm happy you're the one killing people because...
Oh, whatever. Who cares? The over with, the better. What? How'd I miss?
God, we're terrible at this.
Hey, we won that time.
So what did you pick up fashion anyway?
Ooh, 9,000 respect. We didn't. We're driving that. Nice.
Right, because you're in the car. I think you're going the wrong way. Really?
You know, guns sure have changed since the gun.
You in?
Satchel charges!
Yeah, you are.
This is the part where you go, oh god.
What happened?
Satchel charges.
Fuck. That's why I don't have PvP turned on.
I forgot how to detonate him.
LT?
Nope, yep. That's just short, though. Oh, nope, nope, that's right.
You wanna flip us back over? Oh, there we go, we're good. Damn it, Kyle.
I helped those turns.
Oh, please, please, Lord, don't, oh, oh,
oh, oh, Jack,
what?
I'm out of satchel charges.
Thank God.
Oh, look, RPG.
Oh, come on. I hope you have enough to flip us back. Sweet Jesus Christ. This is gonna take forever.
Where are we going?
I don't know. I think we're going the wrong way, though.
I have a rocket launcher anyways, the right way.
Yeah, we are going the right way, wrong way.
God damn it. It's okay, I killed the Ronin. Hold the left trigger and right trigger, then let go of the left. Oh wait, hold, there you go.
Damn it.
So he's the same from third.
Did you do that taxi? Did you shoot it?
Come on, I hit them at least twice. So, so laggy. Got him.
Not sure where I need to go. I think it's straight. Nope. Fuck.
I wish I can't swim.
Oop.
Oh, yes. Nice. Look to shore now.
It won't let me.
Me neither.
Crap. There we go.
Oh, Jesus. The car just popped out of the water. Like, I'll be here if you need me.
Where?
In the water.
Oh, I found a car.
Did I ever tell you Victor was a friend of Meros? It was a tattoo thing.
It's okay if I'm on my way out. I'll be at the deal spot.
Sit down. I don't even know where it is. Probably gonna end up doing the same exact thing that I did last time. Oh. All this time I flipped the car. Look at this, police cars.
Your friends are not going to be happy.
Fuck police.
Pretty much. You guys wanna get in? Wanna get in, Kyle?
Yeah, dude.
Oh my
gosh. Oops, I accidentally almost killed a cop. I might be able to get up eventually. Nope. Drive. Oh god.
Fuck. There we go. Satchel charges fix every situation.
Okay. So, my mom needed a favor, and there was like every cabinet that we had on our back porch. We needed it destroyed so we could burn it. And she's like, "You wanna destroy this so we can burn it?" And I'm like, "Yeah, sure." I go to the front porch and pick up this big hammer that we have.
Yeah.
And I just start smashing it without any like plan of how I'm gonna take it apart. And my mom's like, "Kyle, I don't think you're doing this right." And I'm like, "Mom, shut up. There's no problem here that can't be solved with a hammer."
Especially her talking.
Pretty much.
You want to blow up those cars behind us? They're kind of making it hard for me to drive.
I don't have any more rocket launcher or satchel charges.
It's all right. We're all good.
We didn't have her car to go. Am I the only one that's more concerned about the money than the respect?
You know. Yeah, maybe.
I just wanted to set the record straight.
Those ships will not last the first season. Thing we're gonna
touch each other.
The airport?
Maybe. I like the airport. So
then we can get the helicopter.
Oh, God.
Am I the only one lagging?
I'm the only one. There wasn't even a Ronin car and it smashed into us. What is this? It's really hard to drive with these guys. Really, really hard.
It's hard to kill them when I'm lagging. Like them off.
Haven't been bothering
us. Keep them away from me.
Oh, there they are. Their music is loud.
Oh, I stuck him on accident.
You stuck him.
This is Randy.
Are you in the car still?
This is bad.
This is bad, real bad, Michael Jackson.
That was crazy!
The fuck did that come from? Like a boss. That's how you turn.
How do you keep from panicking during a drug?
That's not how you turn. That.
Close enough. I think that actually got us closer to where we need to be. Strangely enough.
Nope.
First time that driving actually led us to where we wanted to be.
No, thanks.
Apparently I'm squishy.
That's how it's done.
Oh, there's the car.
It's like, where's the car at?
You just killed this guy. Fucking dead. He's dead. You blew up the car and he died. Alright, let's go get...
How does pouring whiskey on her heal the holes?
Oh, we've got her own fat guy. Don't blow up the car. Oh, God. Get out of here.
Okay, this car's clean. Let's go.
Passenger. I can't even get in. Oh, there we go.
We don't have much time. Where is she?
In this stop right there.
Is she in? Nope. Get out of here, get out of here.
I don't think you can go all- oh my god. If there's a hole, you will find it.
And I will go through it just many times you have to, if you know what I'm doing.
Every time. Only takes one person to take up the entire thing. What the hell just happened? Oh god.
If we get busted, it's over for all of us.
Yeah, I am this good.
Ha 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 ha!